bigger pizza pie, that's mortar. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's mortar.
Okay, let me just make sure everything is... Alright, welcome back. Like I said, I skipped the whole Ashe scene because it's grating as shit, and I probably don't want you to experience the cliché that it has to offer. Anyway, this first sentence will probably sum everything up that happened. I found myself in the shoes of my own manga's protagonist and experienced a lucky pervert scene. More like, I found myself in the shoes of my manga protagonist and experienced a lucky pervert cliché. Haha, am I right? Hey, I'm gonna stop bragging about cliches and whatnot. Let's just continue with where the story is left off. Forget about it. That's a school resignation. Oh, I get it, because... Okay, it's not that big of a deal. Well, actually, is it a big deal? Fuck, even I can't decide. Kaoruko came to save us again. Thanks again. I just thought you ate alone. The vice president now she's realizing she just hit the point of no return. She doesn't have friends. No, not really. You were... You sure live a good life, vice president. Hey, you're the one who said it. Vice President buries her face in her hands and starts mumbling. She looks extremely embarrassed. Oh yeah, Ashe eats a lot. And like a lot. And of course, Ashe is skeptical. Ashe is going to be skeptical throughout the whole visual novel, up until the point where we go draw or something. Then she's finally going to realize, oh yeah, maybe you're not so bad after all. But hey, what do I know? Of course, what do you mean by weird? I didn't do anything. She's bursting with accusations. A rape whistle? Do you have a rape whistle handy? Rape whistle? A fucking rape whistle? Do girls carry that around in school nowadays? Hold on a second. I am not content with what the fuck is going on. Let's just look this up.
I wish I'd ordered one of your entrees though, because I didn't like my soup.
This is me right here.
Do you want us to walk you to your car?
Oh no, I'm done walking. I have my easy rape whistle, so.
Your what?
My easy rape whistle. Have you? Neither of you have heard of this?
No.
It came out like a month ago. It's a whistle that only rapists can hear.
Just kind of like a dog whistle?
Yes, exactly.
What was that, Sean? Kind of did a little, you know, like kind of like that kind of thing.
You saw that?
Yeah, you kind of cocked your head and like.
I slept funny. I had like a crick in my neck. So it's like
it kind of seems like you heard it. Like you're a rapist.
Wow! Another.
What? That's the whole thing? What the fuck? I don't even know if that exists, but... We talked about rape a few days ago when I did a let's play of this game, like, first part, so... Ashe, you fucking genius. Look at those eyes! Like, what the fuck is up with these eyes? Like, I get it, it's an anime and whatever, but it's just... Looks really odd. Stop scowling at me. Rip me to shreds? How am I supposed to have kids if I die? That's what you're worried about. Well, I mean, I really don't blame you.
Ashe-chan,
Yeah, she really is energetic, quote unquote. that's your small talk. Well, it is definitely small. Mm? Nice weather we're having.
It's no use!
So, Prez, you said you knew who I was yesterday. Specifically my true character. It would be bad if she found out that I was the writer of the manga. At this point, I would prefer hearing something like, "You're a pervert," instead. Actually, no, that's not preferable at all. Yeah, I agree. I'd rather just have my secrets revealed than called a pervert, honestly. Sorry, I had a cookie crumble. We need peace and quiet, and an F in the chat. I flip through the sheets and check. what is this sound? What sound am I supposed to make when I'm supposed to say this? Like, Fucking Tim Allen or something? Not gonna lie, that was a pretty scary impression of Tim Allen. I'm not gonna lie. I love how, in this particular visual novel, like, as you go through the text, all the expressions just kind of change from time to time. It's a little grating, but I guess it adds a little life to the visual novel. I'm just not really entirely sure about this. my reaction exactly. Oh, what's that? You want music again? Alright. Back to music. Now that I think about it, there's no way she would enslave me. I was thinking too much the other day. More like Toa was thinking about this the whole day. Oh yeah, they don't have any milk. How many members do you even have? The only people I saw in the student council is you and Ashe, and that's it. There's nobody else. Is the whole student council just functioning with those two girls? And not a single guy? She's just the nicest fucking character in this whole story. I don't get why people don't like, okay, maybe they like her, they just don't like how her personality changes in the Kaoruko route. But honestly, I live for this character. If I ever met a person like her, my life would be complete. I would have no regrets. I could die if I wanted to, even if I just met the person. Oh, but if I dated someone like her... Yeah, that's going to be heaven. I don't even need to go do anything else anymore. I can just spend my time with the girl of my dreams, and that would truly be it. And now I know this makes me a weeb. But really, what else do you expect me to say? This is, on the other hand, this is a request from Mr. Dero Sensei herself, so I'd like to help. Oh, wow. We have choices now. We have choices to make. Well, first things first, I'm gonna save. Okay.
We apologize for the inconvenience, but the microphone stopped working because David fucking dipshit Kloppage decided to fiddle with it so he can read his shitty script from his shitty fanfiction. Fortunately, not a lot has been all that bad, but I'm still here to fix the wrongdoings and pray that he doesn't fucking do it again. Anyway, the following video features a choice selection. There's I'll do it and I have too much on my plate. As a joke, considering student council is hard work, David opts for the second option, but joins the student council anyway because Kaoruko was so nice to him and actually wants him to succeed. That's why he did a Z.A. Weirdo and selected I'll do it. That's the whole joke that could have been recorded, but because David fucked up big time, I had to tell this myself. Who am I kidding? David typed this into a TDS reader for yet another comedic effect. Hashtag comedy is saved.
У корчмі фантізму посидали, задекли та се припирали. То найліпшу, бо на пліс пеляв, у корчмі зарунду подав. Найліпшу се...
Alright, note to self. Never fucking do that again. If you, even if you need to make a joke that involves you taking your phone, which you're using as a microphone because microphones are too fucking expensive, if you don't need to make a joke, don't fucking make a joke. Period. Alright, hello everyone, welcome back. Sorry for the inconvenience. I just realized that my USB port is so fucking sensitive that one slight nudge and my whole fucking set is over. And yeah, I did mention that I use a microphone. I use a phone as my microphone. Fucking deal with it. Sloppy as ever. Yeah, just like my editing. What's that? I can't hear you. Kenjiro, are you okay? You haven't taken too many vitamins? You haven't been taking your vitamins, actually. Oh, what kind of research, I wonder? Is it that kind of research? Mm-hmm, yeah, I can say that. As a boy, I definitely do my research. What do you people even do? that's a good question. That really is a good question. Not contributing to society, that's for sure. They're like leeches. Saru is beckoned by members of the boys... Fuck off, fly. Where the fuck does a fly come from? Saru is beckoned by members of the boys' club and leaves shortly after Masato. I'm not really sure what's expected. Oh yeah, here Kaoruko shows up again to save us from... Oh wait, there's actually no saving this time. Excuse me. How you say it? Fuck. I don't know. Something about apologizing, like, sorry for intrusion or whatever. You know what? No, I'm not even gonna bother. Oh wow, how nice. Making tea. Just like Mugi. Remember Kaon? Remember how Tsumugi, or Mugi as we call her, makes tea all the time? Does Kaoruko make tea all the time? I guess we'll just never know. Maybe this is the only time she's gonna make some tea. Or maybe not. Not the buzzing! Get the fuck out of here, bug! I swear to god, how did this fly even manage to happen? I have a net installed to my window in this room. But there's the people... bugs just trying to pass through it. Yeah, everybody would be happy if they were to join the student council. I mean, student council... is hard work. It's gonna be the predominant theme, me saying how student council is hard work. But as for someone who doesn't communicate as much, communication in a student council is very important. And cooperation. And definitely not getting into fights with a blonde-haired girl that has a very short temper or something. And a venomous glare. I see. But I also hear. Do I hear someone coming? Nope. This fucking bug, dude. This fucking fly. Fuck. Right, I kind of wonder if you're the only one that feels that way, though. Oh, fuck, who the... I legitimately thought someone knocked on my door. Turns out it's probably Ashe, and she's... she's not gonna be too happy seeing us in here. Oh boy, Ashe is not gonna be happy. Ashe is really not gonna be happy. Yeah. Yeah, you can reject all you want. Honestly, I just really don't like hot-headed characters, so I'm not even gonna comment on this. I'm just gonna move on.
And I think Koki-kun is not qualified.
Let me guess, that's gonna be her next. I'm sorry. Here we go again. 100% agree. Just leave it and move on with your life.
So can get married. What? Is this the used to be close friends when they were little but one moved away so they grew distant until their reunion scenario? More like cliche again, am I... Actually, that's not as frequent as I noticed. I play like one game that has that particular trope. It's a game called Galgun Double Piece. And it happens... Actually, it does happen right at the beginning. We get an explanation of how Hodai, the main character, is separated from his friends, Shinobu and Maya, for some while. But then we realize that they're all demon hunters of sorts. By the way, if you own any kind of Galgun game, fucking play it. It's a good game. Galgun 2, maybe not as much. The OG is Galgun Double Piece. Or if you want to be a true alpha male, play Galgun 1. It's only available in Japan, so good luck trying to find a copy. Oh, I think I know what this is about. Because Ashe is so fucking bad at Japanese, that somehow Koki manages to be better at Japanese than her. That's why she's angry. my mind just went literally like this. Like, yay. Yay. Like, leave me alone.
Ashe-chan ga Koki-kun ni ii inshou o motte nai no wa wakatta kedo. Sore to seitokai yakuin toshite futekikaku ka dou ka wa mata betsu no hanashi janai?
No matter what she says, I will always agree with Kaoruko. Like, always. Fucking always. Well, maybe not always. We'll see how this whole thing goes.
Kare to shiriai nan desu ka? Sonna hanashi kiita koto nakatta desu kedo.
Good point? He works in a restaurant. Yeah, that's gotta be it. He's working in a restaurant. It's not like... I don't know, he's doing something perverted or whatever. Actually, I don't think drawing is necessarily a perverted act. It's just that he's writing a very risque manga. That's why he has to keep it a secret and stuff. I'm not even gonna bother pronouncing this word because it just can't fucking get. Chivalrous? 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 Whatever. White knight in a shining armor. Well, I came in without knocking and saw her in her underwear. I understand where she's coming from.
Wonder, 100% agree.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Look, I already apologize for that. He just drops big fat H-bombs. And not by H-bombs, I mean like, bombs, I mean. Okay, but this is a good question actually. Like, Kaoruko told Koki that he should join the student council. He joins the student council. He probably joins because he wants to hang out with Kaoruko, who turns out to be Mr. Deer. But what would be the other reason? To admire the girls? No. If you said that, she would probably never fucking approve of you being in the steering council. Honestly, this is kind of a hard situation to come by. Oh, Kaoruko. Good old Kaoruko. Brings a tear to my eye, knowing that this person doesn't exist in real life. Well... Haha, I would very much appreciate if you didn't join the student council, but I mean, it's up to you, haha. But the thing is, I don't want you to join the student. It's not like I want you to join the student council, baka. Because, get it? Because Ashe is a tsundere. Well, she's a classic tsundere, to be fair. They don't necessarily really rely on one-liners such as, "It's not like I like you or anything, you idiot." Yeah, it's a lot more complex than that, I guess you could say.
Ashe-chan, その言い方は…
Yeah, you really are being harsh.
でも、大事なことだと思います。どうなの?
Just fucking say yes, dude! You already said you wanted to join the student council. Why don't you just fucking say yes, say it to your face? This guy's so fucking dense. What the fuck? I never realized Koki was this fucking dense. He's denser than the noble gases on the periodic table. Great fucking comparison, by the way. I say yes. Fucking say yes. You're making me go insane. Why? Oh. Okay. Alright, well, good. I want to join. Let me guess, Ashe is still not going to be
free.
Fucking why? Why? I've always poured my time into something. That's why I've never participated in any school events or clubs. However, I can continue doing that something after I graduate, so I want to try things that I can't do later. The student council seems like a good place for that. On a list of... On a scale of 1 to 10 on how good of an excuse that was, I'd say it's a... solid 6 out of 10. A little convincing, but also not really convincing? I make up a response on the spot, but it ends up sounding pretty good. Probably because that's how I really feel, more or less anyway. I don't really appreciate you treating Student Council like some place for self-actualization. The fuck does that mean? I swear to god, there's so many fucking words that I don't even know what they mean. Self-actualization. Like... self-improvement? Self-activation? Give me a better word to work with, for fuck's sake. I apologize. That's all you're really gonna say? Hold on, you literally said that if I were to join the student council, I'll get extra credit, and that's why I agreed to join. But I guess solely for extra credit? Yeah, sure, not exactly the wisest choice. Yep, that's right. My confession seems to have worked this magic, but Sakuragi still isn't satisfied.
それじゃあ、期間限定ってことでどう?期間限定?そう、後期君には1ヶ月の間、生徒会に入ってもらう。その間にトラブルを起こしたり、結果が残せなければ、やめてもらう。これならどうかな?
Yeah, I agree, that's a pretty good way to do stuff. Press is a genius. She set up the perfect compromise. A 1 month probation period. If Sakuragi refuses, she will be just acting selfish. I'm fine with that. Sakuragi folds her arms and stares me down. Well, she really does fold her arms down. That's like her only pose. And a couple of other, I guess. There's like three poses for each heroine, with the exception of minor characters like Kinjiro, Masato, and the rest. After a bit, she sighs.
わかりました。不本意ですが、期間限定っていうことなの。でもいい。ちょっとでも問題を起こしたらすぐやめてもらうわよ。覚悟してなさい。
Roger that.
Yattane,
Press grips my hand. Oh, my goodies. It's soft. My head blanks off for a second from the sudden skinship. Sarah would die if I bragged about how I shook hands with the president. Yeah, exactly. He would probably just fucking kill himself, commit harakiri or whatever. But Ashe would wanna make me commit harakiri. Haha, self-deprecation joke, suicide joke. Huh? Sakuraki is glaring even harder now. I quickly change the subject to hide my fear and embarrassment. Oh, right! If Sakuraki is the second year representative, who's the first year representative? You're a little bit too close for comfort. I appreciate it, but... we need a little bit of... a little less skinship, since we're in the common route, okay? We still have yet a lot to go through.
Yeah,
以上.
Really, that's all there is to it? Paperwork and replying to messages in the comment box? Dude, if that was how the student council functions, everybody would be fucking joining it. Yeah, I'm sensing a disturbance. Yeah, really simple.
相談シートっていうのがあってね。 そこに悩みとか相談したいことを書き込んでもらって、 生徒会室前の目安箱に入れてもらうんだ。
Ah, I remember that. Press seamlessly takes over the explanation.
回答はシートに直接書き込んで送り返すこともあるし、 もっとよく事情を聞きたいときは直接会いに行って話をすることもあるよ。 事務的な作業を除けば、これが一番メインの業務になるかな。
I see, so it's mostly consultation.
うん、相談だよ。
And now
Wagamama High Spec. Wagamama High Spec.
And now, for those of you who have actually played this game, you would probably just say, okay, that's a fucking terrible joke. And yes, I do, as much as I hate to admit it, the one sole flaw that Kaoruko has is her terrible, terrible, awful, shitty sense of humor. She likes to use her puns. Consolutely. That's a fucking shitty pun. I don't understand the whole thing. Like, I may agree with you on so many things, but come on! You need to have a better sense of humor. Go buy yourself a book of jokes or something. Or just try to develop a better sense of humor by other people. But yeah, the only complaint is her terrible sense of humor. That's all there is to it. Everything else, she's fucking beautiful. Perfect.
Kaoruko-senpai.
Oh, shut up! Who are you to say that? The mind why am I struggling to pronounce such a simple word? I know what it means, but how do I know? Deteriorates when it has to do a meaningless task. The mind deteriorates, but it has to do a meaningless task over and over. At least Kaoruko is doing her best. I'm giving her credits for that. She flashes me a dead gaze. Glad to be working with you, Sakuragi. I reach out to shake her hand, but she just turns away. Oh boy, this is gonna be rough. I want to know the president's three sizes. What is the president's and vice president's type? Are you single? What color are your panties? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Okay, I know this is all fantasy and whatnot. This is not something that happens in real life. But even then, you have to be real fucked up in the head to actually type these fucking questions out. Can I go home now? I guess she's the type that takes any kind of work seriously. Alright, how will we answer what is the color of your panties? No, dude, you just fell into her fucking trap! Now she's gonna fucking call you out again. Fuck you! Fuck this! Fuck this shit.
Kaoruko-senpai.
Oh, shut up, you. Yeah, these letters are just oozing with harassment.
Narumi-kun-ni.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Donna koto sareta no? Konomi no type wo kiite kitari.
And of course, just as I thought everything was gonna be fine, she just fucking decides to blackmail me or whatever. That does not qualify as sexual harassment.
Three size wo kiite kitari.
I was just reading the letters verbatim. You made that last one up. Sakurai just won't let it go.
Nakayoku natte kita mitai da ne. Anshin anshin.
Oh yeah, the classical, oh wow, you really are getting along well when they're not getting along at all, cliche. Okay, I'm just poking at this game for fun now. Excuse me. Fuck. I still can't fucking pronounce it. I guess. I can't pronounce it, okay. Right, so I just started carrying these without asking, but who are we giving these documents to? Well, things happened. Why do you immediately assume I did something wrong? What do you mean, you become a delinquent due to my incompetence? I mean, because she was a delinquent, but what does that have to do with the current situation? Are you listening to me? I said I didn't do anything wrong. Her gaze says, I can't believe you have the guts to lie like that. I wish she would stop. Same. Fucking same. Why do you find it so hard to believe? Is it weird for me to be a council member? Weird, strange, odd, peculiar. I think those are both all the same things. Yeah. I should have known.
何か言いたげじゃないか。いいんだぞ。思ったことは口に出して。
Yeah, feel free to speak your mind so I can beat the shit out of you or something. Ah, my stomach hurts. It really hurts. I need to go to the bathroom. Excuse me. Where's the coma? I'm assuming this is just meant to be like, my stomach hurts. It really hurts. I need to go to the bathroom. Excuse me. Or something like that. Like a very rushed kind of talk, maybe. Yamakuma-sensei grabs my right shoulder as I'm about to leave. This is bad, sensei. If you don't let me go, the faculty room will be hit with a bit of bioterrorism. I knew you'd understand that. If you'll excuse me.
Narumi-mo大変そうだからな。手短に余計を伝えようじゃないか。
She's still gripping her right shoulder. Yamakuma-sensei violently spins me around, greeting me with a smile on her face. I finally understand. Ah, there's no getting away from this.
とにかく頼んだぞ。どうせ Narumi-mo やることなくて暇だろ?
I already need a fucking break. Everyone's being so mean today. A familiar looking girl comes into view. Oh shit! Oh shit! That's Mihiro, isn't it? What are you doing? And what's this about?
Senpai, 見ればわかるじゃないですか。助けてくださいよ。
Oh fuck! Animals! Okay, question. How the fuck do you get all these fucking animals? There's a fucking cow, there's a chicken, there's so many cats, a horse, a fucking cat, a duck, and what else? A porcupine? Or a boar? Oh yeah, of course, Mihiro is very attractive to animals. That's a personality trait, apparently. If you are caught looking around and then you suddenly get ambushed by a bunch of animals, congratulations, you just earned yourself a trophy of someone who is, well, attracted to animals. No, attractive to animals. Oh my god, attractive. Don't fucking talk about bestiality on this channel. Oh yeah, and another fun fact for you. When I was originally about to play this game, I thought this very scene, which popped up as one of the screenshots, I thought it was like a farm of sorts, where Mihiro was like a farm girl and she just kind of wears a school uniform, you know, and all that kind of stuff. But no, this is still a high school. The most cliche of cliches. And I have a feeling that my roommate may be coming, but maybe not. The more I can record, the more I can finish. Never mind the search for the dog, there's no way I can handle all this by myself. Oh my god, an actual quack. I can understand a cat, but a horse and a cow? Seriously? Good fucking quack. Good quacking. Wait, you can talk to animals now? Do you think I believed you? The animals must instinctively know she's the type that would give them something good to eat. Mihiro has an affinity towards animals, so she occasionally gets in these situations, but this is on a whole other level. I see. Excuse me, that was hurtful. Go on, get That must be a guy who played a fucking cat. Good job on not sounding nearly as convincing as I thought. Actually, blah blah, etc. Okay. Huh? Why is he dropping H-bombs all the fucking time? And of course, she has to be a meanie again. I don't think she's mean, I think she's just trying to tease me or whatever. Why do you have to assume that? Yeah, I mean, I agree. Just because they lack male members doesn't mean that you will automatically be accepted. I get that mentality. How is calling dumb a compliment? I don't get it. How flattering. Six full stops.
Inusagashi, watashi mo tetsudaimasu.
Are you sure? I thought you were going to observe some club activities.
Miru hitsuyou ga nakunarimashita kara.
No reason to look around. I wonder what she means by that. I smell more foreshadowing. Wow, it reeks of foreshadowing. Holy fuck. I'd rather have something more significant. Like what?
So desu ne. Karada toka.
Oh. I don't know about that one. I think that's my, you're rushing a little bit. You'll come third, don't worry. You'll come in third. And then you can play with my body all you fucking want. I mean, you can play with Koki's body all you want. I'm so fucking bored. Story is boring. What? Oh fuck, I'm supposed to say something? Shut it, if you keep picking on me, I'll slather my tongue all over this bottle. You won't hate me if I do? Classic Mihiro. Teasing since the day she was born. She plays dirty, I can't think of a comeback for that. Oh, fuck you with your fucking camera. What do you feel? Do you feel no guilt tormenting this naive youth? I don't like the sound of that. Hmm? Is that? Hey, look over there. Ah, classic. Remember our job, the dog. Look, the dog's over there. She looks in the direction I'm pointing and lodges it with a soft... But the grog, they gracefully sidesteps and dodges my attempt. Rest in peace. And what do you know? A panty shot. You know what? No, I refuse to show a panty shot. You can see it through the fucking text, okay? My mom questions the type of content I make on YouTube nowadays. She literally messaged me on Viber, or Viber, however the fuck you pronounce it, when I posted a video, an introduction. She just kind of looked at the intro and she was like, "What is this perverted shit that you're making? You should be studying instead of making this fucking nonsense." I don't blame her though, but sometimes I do need a little bit of that motivation, I guess you could say. Haha, joke! Oh my god. How long have I been recording? Hold on a second. Oh wow. Already almost an hour. You know what? I think this is a good stopping point. To be fair, I'm a little bit tired, even though it's only like 3 o'clock in the evening. But I'll probably just go out, get something to eat, and come back and, I don't know, maybe write something, draw something. And with that, I will probably not do anything else. I'll talk on Discord with some people, and that's it. Anyway, with that being out of the way, thank you for watching this second part out of I don't fucking know how many parts there's going to be. But yeah, with that, let's wrap things up. Why don't we? It's a good thing how everything is nicely recorded. God bless this PC. And God bless this save data option.
When you are in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, senor.